Tampa Bay's morning crew brings you the second date update on 99.5 QYK.
Trying to help out Lexus this morning on the 7:15 second date update. She has reached out to us. She actually met Derek on Match.com. Then Derek cooked a dinner for her at his house. She said it went really well. She even mentioned that there was a peck on the a couple pecks.
A couple.
Kissing.
Yeah, not
she
just
said
one.
That. She's, yeah, so anyway, apparently it went well. Now she's been reaching out, hasn't heard anything back, doesn't know what's going on. We are going to try now to call Derek and see if we can get some answers.
Hello?
Hi, good morning. Is this Derek?
It is.
Hey, Derek, this is JR, Lana, and Kevin over here at Tampa Bay's Morning Crew at 99.5 QIK.
Good morning.
What? No way.
Yeah.
That's us.
What are you guys doing on my phone?
Hey, wait a minute.
There's a good reason for that.
Yeah, that's a good question, actually. Actually, Derek, we wanted to call and ask you about a date you went on. We're doing our 7:15 second date update. Talk to people about dates they went on. We want to ask you about a particular girl that you went on a date with.
Mm-hmm. Are you talking about Alexis?
We are talking about Alexis. No. I'll just tell you what we know. She said she was really into you. She loved the meal that you made her.
Yeah.
And she really wants to see you again, doesn't know what's going on.
Yeah, no, she's real into me. Did she say anything about how she stole from me?
She stole?
Stole.
I just want to get my key back and move on from all of this.
Your
she's
key?
A little cuckoo.
Like, key to your place?
Yeah, man.
How did you get a key to your place?
I mean, I keep my keys hanging near my front door, and she totally took one of my stair keys to my house.
No
I didn't
way.
Notice it until after she was gone, but she totally took it.
So after she was gone, you're sitting there, or you're the next day or whatever, and you're looking for your, I guess, your spare key, and you can't find it?
I'm taking out the trash later that night. I'm about to go to bed, take out the trash. I go stand next to my front door to open it, go outside, and I look, and I see there's no key here. Well, that's weird. It was here before dinner. Yeah, so,
wow.
I mean, it's pretty cut and dry for me. She took my house key. Has she told you how I've been texting her, asking to get it back?
She did not tell us anything
about
the key.
Didn't mention that at all.
She told us that you guys have been texting and been trying to set up another date, but nothing about a key.
Yeah, well, she took it, and I've been asking for it back for a while now and haven't gotten it. She keeps saying, like, oh, yeah, don't worry. I'll give it back to you when we go out on our next date. But I don't want to go out on a date with her. She's crazy.
What?
All right. Well, you know what? What's great about this is we get to find out if she has your key right now. Because
yeah,
we actually
right.
have Alexis on the phone, Derek. And I want to bring her back on because let's try to solve this for you. Alexis?
Yeah?
Do you have his key, by the way? Her, by chance?
Yeah.
What?
Well,
so
okay.
casual.
All right.
Did he found the key. That's hard.
Wait a minute. Though. Like, did you guys, this is something you guys talked about or you just took the liberty of doing it?
No, they were right there on the way out. He had a little, you know, key hanger there, and there was the key. It was out in the open.
But why did you take it?
Because we're dating now.
Here we go.
I almost spit my water out.
Don't you think it might be a little soon?
This wasn't our first date. This was our second date.
Right? But a key?
Yeah, our second date.
Our second date, and you stole my house key. You don't see a problem with that?
You invited me over to your house. There was anything I could have taken. I took a house key. What's the big deal?
Because it's a house key.
You can get in whenever you want.
The big deal is if I wanted you to have a key to my house, I'd give it to you.
True.
But, Derek, I'm looking out for your behalf. If you need to have something done at your house, I don't have to bother you. I could just go take care of it.
That's what worries me.
No, you don't need to worry, because I'll only go if I need to, like, water your plants or bring your mail in.
What?
You know, things like that.
Please don't do any of that. I really just want to get my key back.
Listen, what if you have groceries delivered and you're not home? Who can you count on? Me. There's so much I could do for you that you don't even realize.
Well, Alexis, I don't think he's looking for a house sitter, though.
Oh, I'm not sitting in his house. I'm not staying there. I'll just come over to do whatever needs to be done for him.
Please do not do that. I want my house key back.
Listen, Alexis, he wants his key back. I mean, I think it's pretty cut and dry. You probably should give it back to him. It's his property. Can we agree to that?
Well, if I give him his key back, who is going to take care of his mail when he goes
away? He's not worried about it.
I don't care.
He's not
about
worried about it because he had never had anybody who offered to do it.
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Derek, let her keep the key and get your locks changed at this point.
Yep.
You know, that's what's going to happen.
No, that's not necessary. I am just going to do what I can do to help you. You're not getting it, Derek. You're not getting it. I'm here to help you.
I'm just, you know what? I listen to your show all the time, guys. I love you guys. You're great. But I don't want to be on the phone for this. I'm just going to change my locks.
Okay. Well, we don't want to keep you any longer than you don't want to be.
Crazy. What's the matter with him?
Alexis, I just don't think that I think there's a little bit of a privacy issue here, and he thinks you kind of overstepped. That's his feeling about it. I can't say that I disagree with him. I'm sorry that this is not going to work out. I don't think that he's interested in another date for sure. Or you showing up at his house. I don't think he's okay with that.
He invited me. I didn't invite myself over. He invited
me. Right. Well, listen, Alexis, I'm sorry, but it's not going to happen with Derek. Like I said, I think you should give his key back, but it sounds like Derek's going to change his locks anyway. Is that right, Derek?
Yeah. It's going to happen right after I hang up.
All right. Very nice. All right, guys. Well, I wish you guys luck, and you take care.
You too. Thanks so much. This was really uncomfortable.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that, man, but thank you for coming on with us.
I don't know why you say that, Derek. I don't see anything wrong with this at all.
I know. All right, guys.
Thanks, guys.
All right, thanks.